How often did you perform the first kata, let's say Geksadich, in your life? What do you guess? If you train karate for a while, you are probably at several thousand times. Why did you do it? What are your goals performing kata so often? Are you satisfied with your results? In my perspective, kata offers a certain set of highly functional movement patterns on a physical level and also a way to train your mind, self-perception and to work with your emotions on a psychological level. All of this has the primary goal of self-defense and also offers many beneficial ways for self-improvement and personal growth. In a self-defense situation, you don't move exactly like in the kata or in the basic bunkai. What you are supposed to do is to use the movement patterns and the structures of the kata in a way that is helpful for your body type, the size of your opponent, and other aspects. In this online course and video library, I want to help you to get the most of your kata training and concerning your very individual possibilities of defense techniques. If my ideas and my video resonate with you, please feel free to leave a like my page, share it, go to my website for further information. I'm looking forward to hear from you. Thank you very much for your time.